channel, and for today's video, kay namin there sa laboratory, which is conduct sa mong first activity sa food micro na class, and I'm gonna show you kung saan mong ginabuhat there sa laboratory. Materials na ipang-use for the moisture content of a certain product. And here's the materials that you are using. Mga electric weighing scale, ba siya? Electric beam balance. Sumani ako mga ka-groupmates, guys. Say hi! Hi! So, I'll meet you later pag makaman namin. Bye! So, money ang mga ka-under sa classroom. Gonna show you our room. Ilang mga different materials. So, this is what food tech does. Among pinaka guwapo na instructor. Sure ka. Way na may balik sa mga products. And namin there is a way sa electric balance ng mga paratises. Nangobander ako mga schoolmates and all. So that's it for today. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you for being with me. Thank you for being with us. Experiment, and I hope to see you soon.